What's up, guys? I'm Jicaro, and welcome to Boxing the Jedi's Tavern. And today we're gonna review a little bit of Eminem's diss track against MGK, which was the first one. Now, if you guys don't understand, Eminem is 1-0 on this right now. How? MGK dropped the subliminal. L dropped this one. M dropped this one. You know what I mean? Now, this one against the subliminal, because he's answering back to what the fuck he was saying. What does that make it? 1-0. So now, MGK came with this one, and now M got a response. So while we're waiting for the response, we're going to break down, and I found the shorter version, I'm not a lie. Now, Joyner, my man Joyner's on it, you know what I'm saying? But no disrespect to him, but this is something that has to do with M and MGK. So, if you guys already heard it before, fine. I'm the type that I'm not going to stop right in between. You know what I mean? If I hear a dope bar, I'm going to break it down to you. I'm going to play. All right. So, let's get into it. This is Eminem off the Kamikaze album. This is Not Alike.
With me inside my head that how am I supposed to be? When I hear people say they miss the old Eminem.
See, like this right here, listen to what he's saying. Like, you know what I mean? Because this is, as his retarded hardcore fans and shit, the ones that are real aggressive, because everybody has a certain group like that. This motherfucker's tearing him down, and he's letting him know he's even, you know, getting to realize how extreme some of his fans can be. You know what I mean? Excuse me for adjusting this camera. All right, man, so let's get into it.
And then I do the old Eminem. People go, oh man, he's too old to do that. He needs to mature his content. He's growing up as a man. He's in his 40s and he's supposed to be this way or that way. And he needs to mature. And then when I do that, then people go back to, I miss old Eminem.
I like the way they made this into a single with only him on it. This shit is dope.
Brain dead, eye drops, pain meds, cyclops, day bed, iPod, Maybach, my rock, train wrecks, sidewalks, pay less, high tops, K-Fed, IHOP, Playtex, icebox. That's how much we have in common.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
Up on this mic, we're on it.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common.
Yeah.
That's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
That's how much we have in common. We are not alike. There's not alike us on the mic.
Yeah. Yeah.
You say you affiliated with murderous killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are thugging.
Hey.
But you just the wannabe gunner.
Hey.
Like you was gonna do something, acting like you catching bodies.
Hey.
And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charging connection with battery, bitch. You ain't plugged into nothing.
Okay, so we already know who he's talking about there. Now, he's just letting y'all know. Y'all as in the new generation. See how he's flipping your shit? Now, he making fun of the Migos, too. And Kamikaze, you got to understand this album. The word itself is self-explanatory. And if you know what those symbols on it, you know what I'm saying? They say suck it and F you. You know what I'm saying? We wanted him. We got him back. So he's going head on with this. Let's continue.
Rap gods with lyrical bullets. We gas cock your partners, better tool up. This has not to do with muscular, but has guns for sure. You better put a strap on other words if you're gonna roll up with your
gang.
You gonna need an arsenal, cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. He wants to keep up his tough demeanor. So he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And
there we go. There we go. He went off of that, off the strength of that, because Machine Gun Kelly tried to come off on some shit where he was throwing sublims, M addressed it, did the Ali say my name, and look what happened.
I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use sublims, and sure as fuck don't sneak this, but keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, bitches, in case you forgot, really.
Now that has to do with MGK being the age of 21, 22, and sexualizing Eminem's daughter
all over the fucking place saying she's hot as fuck. And then he had the nerve to say no disrespect and then try to band-aid and sugarcoat this shit with because M is king. That shit got nothing to do with nothing, nigga. And if you were really an M fan, you should have known that you don't talk about his daughter Haley. Last nigga that did that, career over. Last niggas that did that, careers is over. And as a father, like, it is what it is. You could talk about you leave the addy, which is the address and all that, but I think Emma wash you with the hands, dog. But let's get back into it, man. But this is why he said that. We already know who you are, Kelly. So he's trying to say he R. Kelly'd his daughter, son. He tried to R. Kelly his daughter. He tried to talk to his daughter, holler at his daughter when she was 16. And he does not approve his daddy. Let's get it.
Eat memories jarred like strawberry, pineapple, apricot, jelly. I respawn really, but this time shady, but the sound off like a fucking cock. Send me block to me, God, let me put a fucking silence on this little mouth, threatening blonde, very cornball, take a shot to me. You're not ready, fool, break yourself like rock steady crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like red and rock, letting off like Remy Ma, heavy artilla, weak Godzilla, horse with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than Bizarre's belly.
Now, let me tell you something. When you said in your rap devil shit that he could pull up and all that stuff, he's letting you know. He done let you know before rap devil. Let's get the facts straight. He already, M, this was M's response to his first bullshit. He already let niggas know from jump. You better have arms if you're going to pull up. Straight up. Like, basically, arsenal, your arms, you know what I'm saying? So basically, he's letting them know, nigga, like, he's the first one that told you to pull up. So you telling them, basically, in your reply that you ready to go at him. Okay, no doubt. No doubt. And by the way, I'm taking nothing away from Machine Gun Kelly. But this song is totally superior to the first one. And the second one is just going to be a planet thrown by Thanos, kid. Like.
Only time you ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Fetty Wap, better call Diddy. Just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick, bitch. This shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs, RP Prodigy. Soldier my soul in and told him the moment he saw me that I'd be the most hated. Though made it so that there's no shame, it's okay to own it. Cause life is a bitch, he's a bullet, and hope, but now those days are over. I Harvey Weinstein, the bathroom hanging open. My code name is Ropar, I replay with lotion. I fucked on the world, and I fuck with a Trojan. All later hoes it with homemade explosives. I blow 80 hoes and you don't make me go in. I OJ the flows and I'm insult to injury. Relates to Goldman, I'm those spraying mantra. I throw it in a cold as they both ate a choking. My whole plate is soaking, a double let's sort it. Cause both ways I poke and I stick and I turn and I rotate emotion. Invisible with the pinnacle, the pinnacle, the sick individual. Stick my ticket, put the tip in the minimal. I'm fucking these syllables. I let them look on my genitals. I'm a fucking invincible, indefensible, despicable, difficult, a little bit unpredictable. I spit the formidable. That you bitch, you're fucking with the original. I consider me a nickel, a dinner.
But not us, the only thing we have in common is I'm a dick and you suck. Otherwise, one has nothing to do with the other. None come close. The skunk bug soldier, tongue shrug shoulder. 1 month old, a sponge mug holding. None rug, host a lug, nut, coast a long jug, roast a young thug, poster, unplugged toaster.
That's how much we have in common.
Yeah,
that's how much we have in common.
Whoa.
Open the spike, we're on it.
Yeah,
that's how much we have in common.
Straight up, get that album, Kamikaze. M is back. MGK, the next track finishes you. Now, of course, those that are very impatient and those that are fucking trying to antagonize the whole situation, calm the fuck down. Thanos will return with the five gems. Thanos will return. He will return with the five gems, kid. Just give it time. Give it time. My man will be back. And he's going to throw a planet at this nigga. And it's going to be all over with. Now, of course, rest in peace. You know what I'm saying? To Mac Miller. You know? Young talent, man. Young lyrical genius gone. You know? And I think this is exactly why it hit at the wrong... Like, this could have happened at a worse time. So, M right now is probably holding it back. Now, tomorrow's 9/11. Let's see if he drops that shit tomorrow. But he's going to respond because his motherfucking manager already came out and said, listen, this is what's popping. I wouldn't want to be him. He also came out with the reference of, you know what I'm saying, throwing a planet at this nigga. So MGK, man, enjoy your little tour. Enjoy the fuck Eminem little thing that you're going on. All you young little baby in the ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's not the first time a nigga got slick with M. So when you see us old heads sitting back like on some, relax. We already know. And the whole thing is don't be biased. Because MGK gave it his all. MGK was possibly the baddest motherfucker to come at him. No doubt. But that was all. You feel me? My man went out like Thor, son. Straight up. So, I hope you like the review. You know what I mean? And let's pay attention to the facts here. Okay? MGK sublimed M. M came back here. Now MGK came back with some shit. And now M got to respond. Otherwise than that, I'm Jay Cotto, your boy telling the truth within everything. God bless. Stay vigilant. Peace, guys.